shall I come before the Lord and bow myself before God on high? Shall I come before Him with burnt offerings? Shall I come before Him with yearling calves? Will the Lord be pleased with thousands of rams, with 10,000 rivers of oil? Shall I give Him my firstborn for my transgressions, the fruit of my body for the sin of my soul? He has shown you, O man, He has shown you what is good, and what does the Lord require of you but to do justice and to love kindness and to walk humbly, walk humbly with your God?
The bread of heaven.